To eat meat and chicken, maybe once a week. Once a week, maybe maximum. And then vegetable, hummus, all good Arabic food, Middle East, like in the old time. Like in the Muslim, look at the Muslim. Bread, almond, apple, dough, wheat.
Yeah.
Wheat, you discover in the Muslim, lots of good things.
Hmm.
Okay. Very smart Prophet Muhammad. He knew what's good for the future about the body. Very smart Prophet Muhammad. He knew what's good for the future about the body. So look at that. Don't ask me. And believe me, you have everything.